Hi, Jason.
Hey, Jason.
It's been a real privilege and an honor to be at the show this last 2 days. Some beautiful animals up here at the end, and today my second runner-up is going to be the American Satin. Reserve and show is going to be the broken colored cornet.
Now we have we're going to take a little pause here because we're going to change something that's very, very, very new. The KB group as a group is very, very growing and very popular, and because of that, California clubs and the SCRC thought it was very appropriate that we would come up with a traveling or a very good trophy in honor of someone, just like we do the Fibber Cup. So we have come up with the Peggy Fry Cup. Can you help me follow? Make sure you're good. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Leroy Fry. I'm very privileged and honored to have him here. How old are you?
84.
He's 84 and he came for your show. Literally, I know, because I was there. You know, I actually placed those classes. So with that being said, we're going to hear who is the first person, first KB breeder to receive the Peggy Fry Cup.
I just want to add, it's a real honor to be able to present this Memorial Cup in honor of Peggy. As a youth, I corresponded with Peggy, met Peggy in the late 80s, and twice she gave me her convention best of breed silky satin just to help promote a youth kid out there. And it's a real honor to be able to present the trophy today. So good memories with Peggy. Today, my best in show animal is the white American.